What does feminism mean to you?
Well, I think there's a lot of different definitions of it that are floating around, especially in the last few years. But to me, I subscribe to the pretty basic principle that it means equality between the sexes, socially, economically, all of those things. I always hate when people bring up the, why are you trying to make women better than men? It's not anything to do with that for me. It's just about giving people an equal platform and access to everything equally.